part one of the Minecraft Hardcore series.
What up, guys? It's Moose Grub, and I'm gonna be making a hardcore world. So, let's make it hardcore. What should it be called? Hard. There's something better. That's good. Let's just put Moose Grub as a seed. And let's create the world. This is Minecraft Hardcore Series Part 1. And now I have to wait for it to load. Loading. 75%, 98%, 100%. This is a nice world. Get some wood. Is that an iceberg? That'd be a cool place to build a base. Now let's just make some tools. Like an axe. Actually, just a pickaxe. What? Craft them. Cobblestone. Get cobblestone pickaxe quickly. Get some more cobblestone. How much do I need? That's enough. Then let's make a furnace. Even though I don't have anything to melt with, and then board. So, I think I'll just build a base first, like, in the mountain or something. And just mine. I don't want to fight monsters and die, or the series will be over. Is there anything good over here? Zombie, very sure. I think I have enough wood. Maybe some birch would be nice. I could make a boat. let's go explore. Oh, a jungle, yes. It'd be nice to build a base in a jungle. I could make like a jungle tree over there. But for now I need somewhere to a safe place to build things on. Just like and I can anyway melt it for glass. Mining sand with a stone shovel, how boring. I mean, it's kind of satisfying, to be honest. I have to find some melons, I need food. Food. Cave. Please, animals. Just get some pumpkins as well. Pumpkin pie! Imagine if I get lost here. That wouldn't be fun. But luckily I know how to get to my base. Alright, we could have some planks. Yeah. Plant these. I don't know, it doesn't look that nice. Good for now. Let's clear this area. Eat some melon. And I'm gonna do something that I have to do. Go down into the cave and get some resources. There's some iron, that's good. Iron over here. Coal as well.
now. Make torches as well. I'm gonna camp underground for a while. I don't know if this is cheating, but like having that torch in the other hand, you can do it when you have Optifine, which I'm using, it's quite helpful. Nice that I found some iron on the first day. I should be safe down here for a while. What is so annoying? I'm gonna block it off. High sensitivity. No. I hate high sensitivity. A shield. Important. And an iron. Wait, they have the same damage. Let's make a pickaxe. What else? Well, get. Heat iron so I can make a chest plate. We should probably find some better food source eventually. Chest plate down. Oh no. So here another skeleton. Like up here. Oh. Creeper and a skeleton. Melon isn't the best option, but it's good for now. Something here. Some more coal. Oh no, my melon will run out soon. Enough to find some animals to kill them. Scary spooky skeletons. They're doing so much damage. Of coal here. The coal. How much coal do I have? Oh, 19. I thought I'd like a stack. So my melons officially ran out. There be anything good here? However, oh, more iron. Why am I wasting my time on mining coal? It's just, I have an obsession for mining coal. Oh no, my hunger depleting slowly and but surely. I'm actually gonna die of starvation soon. Yeah, I can melt some more iron. Okay, I'm not gonna mine the coal. Go down in pit. Be down here. Redstone ready. I am level 16. 13. I could find diamond. I could find diamonds ready. Cover this a bit. Back up. Can we craft some leggings? No, let's make a helmet first. Boots. There, we're looking good. Well, oh, wait, I'll just mine this coal. I hear lava somewhere. Oh, let's not worry about that. I need to get food. a water bucket where I'm gonna pour water. So that's it for today's episode. Next episode I'm gonna return upstairs and get food. Hopefully I won't die. Later. Be ready to watch part 2 of the series. It will be dropping out soon. Also, subscribing would help heaps. Thank you.